The Airbus A350 project began as an ambitious response to the changing needs of the aviation industry. As airlines faced mounting fuel costs and growing environmental concerns, the demand for more fuel-efficient, eco-friendly, and technologically advanced aircraft surged. Boeing's 787 Dreamliner had set new benchmarks with its innovative design and the use of advanced materials, capturing the attention of airlines worldwide. In 2004, Airbus unveiled the initial concept, which aimed to compete directly with the 787. However, some potential customers found the proposed changes for the existing A340 model insufficient. Taking customer feedback to heart, Airbus decided to undertake a comprehensive redesign, resulting in the launch of the A350XWB extra wide body in 2006. The aircraft represented a substantial leap forward in both design and technology. Its wider fuselage offered airlines more flexible seating configurations, while the extensive use of advanced composite materials enhanced fuel efficiency and reduced operating costs. Airbus also incorporated various passenger-centric features into the aircraft's design, focusing on providing a more enjoyable and comfortable flying experience for long-haul travelers. The Airbus development posed several formidable engineering challenges, primarily related to the extensive use of advanced composite materials. Airbus opted for carbon fiber reinforced polymer, CFRP, in critical components of the aircraft, including the wings, fuselage, and empennage. CFRP offered the advantage of being both lightweight and structurally strong, making it an ideal choice for an aircraft focused on fuel efficiency. To fully exploit the potential of CFRP, Airbus had to develop specialized manufacturing processes and conduct comprehensive testing to ensure the material's structural integrity and durability. The construction of large composite components required innovative techniques to achieve consistent quality and reliability. Moreover, the certification of composite materials for critical flight components demanded collaboration with aviation regulatory authorities to meet stringent safety standards. Engineers and researchers worked tirelessly to master these challenges. Through meticulous design and testing, Airbus succeeded in creating an aircraft that combined advanced composite technology with traditional metal components, striking the perfect balance between weight reduction and structural strength. It offers airlines two primary variants, each tailored to cater to different operational needs. The A350-900, being the first variant introduced, accommodates around 300 to 440 passengers in a typical two-class configuration. With a range of approximately 8,000 to 8,700 nautical miles, or 14,800 to 16,112 kilometers, the A350-900 can connect major cities on long-haul routes efficiently, spanning continents with ease. This variant has a length of 219 feet and 5 inches or 66.8 meters, a wingspan of 212 feet and 6 inches or 64.8 meters, and height of 56 feet and 1 inch or 17.1 meter. Its maximum takeoff weight is approximately 617,295 pounds or 280,000 kilograms. The maximum cruise speed is Mach 0.85, approximately 560 miles per hour or 900 kilometers per hour. The A350-1000, the larger of the two variants, can carry approximately 350 to 410 passengers. Though its range is slightly reduced at around 7,700 to 8,000 nautical miles or 14,260 to 14,816 kilometers, the A350-1000 is ideal for high-density routes where higher passenger capacity is a priority. Both variants share common design features that prioritize fuel efficiency, passenger comfort, and operational flexibility. This variant has a length of 242 feet and 1 inch or 73.8 meters, a wingspan of 212 feet and 6 inches or 64.8 meters, and height of 56 feet and 1 inch or 17.1 meter. Its maximum takeoff weight is approximately 703,200 pounds or 319,000 kilograms. The maximum cruise speed is Mach 0.85, approximately 560 miles per hour or 900 kilometers per hour. the use of advanced aerodynamics, Rolls-Royce Trent XWB engines, and optimized flight control systems contribute to the aircraft's exceptional range and performance capabilities, making it an attractive choice for airlines operating long-haul international flights. Efficient maintenance is crucial to the successful operation of any aircraft, and Airbus designed the aircraft with this in mind. Advanced diagnostic systems continuously monitor the aircraft's systems and components, generating real-time data streams that are made available to maintenance crews. This data-driven approach enables maintenance teams to detect potential issues proactively and respond swiftly, reducing aircraft downtime and improving operational efficiency. Collaboration between Airbus and maintenance providers ensures that technical personnel receive specialized training to handle unique features. Properly trained maintenance crews are better equipped to maintain the aircraft effectively, promoting safe and reliable operations throughout the aircraft's service life. As the aircraft continues to gain popularity among airlines worldwide, its future looks promising. Airbus remains committed to innovation and is expected to introduce further improvements and upgrades to enhance the aircraft's performance, efficiency, and passenger experience. In response to the industry's increasing focus on sustainability, Airbus will likely explore enhancements to reduce the jet environmental footprint further. Research into sustainable aviation fuels, SAF, and the integration of more fuel-efficient engines will likely play a crucial role in achieving this goal. Technological advancements are also anticipated in the avionics and onboard systems. The integration of artificial intelligence and automation may streamline flight operations and enhance safety, while improved in-flight connectivity and entertainment options will elevate the passenger experience. Moreover, as airlines seek to differentiate themselves through unique cabin configurations and premium services, Airbus may offer customization options, allowing airlines to tailor their onboard offerings to meet their specific brand and customer needs. With a wider fuselage compared to competing aircraft, the cabin offers more space, enabling airlines to create a more open and inviting environment for passengers. This extra space translates into tangible benefits for passengers. Airlines can configure the cabin to include spacious lie-flat seats in business class, increased legroom in economy class, and larger overhead bins to accommodate passengers' carry-on luggage comfortably. These design elements contribute to a more enjoyable and relaxing travel experience, particularly on long-haul flights. The XWB design not only enhances passenger comfort, but also offers operational advantages for airlines. By enabling flexible seating arrangements, airlines can optimize revenue generation and adapt the cabin layout to suit various routes and market demands effectively. Airbus has meticulously designed the cabin to prioritize passenger comfort and well-being during long flights. The aircraft's larger windows provide passengers with breathtaking views of the outside world, fostering a sense of connection with the skies and creating a more enjoyable flying experience. Natural lighting plays a critical role in reducing passenger fatigue during extended flights. The advanced lighting systems allow the cabin ambiance to be adjusted according to the time of day, mimicking the natural light cycle. This feature helps passengers adjust their circadian rhythms, reducing the effects of jet lag and promoting restful sleep during the journey. Moreover, the cabin air circulation systems have been optimized to maintain a lower cabin altitude, leading to a more comfortable onboard environment. The lower cabin altitude helps reduce the effects of dehydration and fatigue often experienced during long-haul flights, contributing to passengers arriving at their destinations feeling refreshed and revitalized. By consuming less fuel and emitting fewer greenhouse gases compared to older aircraft models, contributes to the aviation industry's efforts to reduce its carbon footprint and mitigate its environmental impact. As environmental regulations become more stringent, airlines' adoption of fuel-efficient aircrafts will become increasingly vital in achieving industry-wide sustainability. Additionally, Airbus is exploring the possibility of alternative propulsion systems, including hybrid electric and hydrogen-powered technologies, to further enhance the sustainability in the future. As these technologies mature, they could potentially revolutionize the way aircraft are powered, ushering in a new era of cleaner and more sustainable aviation. The aircraft features a sophisticated fly-by-wire control system, where electronic signals replace conventional mechanical connections between the cockpit and flight control surfaces. This system allows for precise control and response, improving the aircraft's handling and overall flight experience. The cockpit is equipped with state-of-the-art avionics, providing pilots with comprehensive data and real-time information to make informed decisions during flight. Advanced weather radar and navigation aids assist pilots in navigating complex airspace and adverse weather conditions, enhancing flight safety and efficiency. The aircraft's systems are highly integrated, optimizing performance and reducing pilot workload. For example, the fuel management system continually analyzes fuel consumption to ensure the aircraft operates with maximum efficiency, and the flight management system assists pilots in planning and executing the most efficient routes. Its exceptional performance and fuel efficiency have garnered the attention of airlines worldwide, leading to widespread adoption and making it a preferred choice for carriers operating long-haul international routes. The success has driven Boeing to respond with improvements to its existing aircraft models and the development of new ones. This competition has proven beneficial for the industry, as it pushes both Airbus and Boeing to continually innovate and deliver cutting-edge aircraft that meet the evolving needs of airlines and passengers. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. Also, remember to give us a like so we can continue making content that you love. Thank you.